dog? No. Yes or no? Did you get another dog?
No, Your Honor.
Okay.
No.
Either way, you know, like, people who love dogs, once that dog is in there, you know, but there, obviously there was a problem. I'm not concerned about whether there was a problem. There was a problem. You took the dog back. The dog is happy. She's happy that the situation's over. Sometimes dog and people don't get along, just like people and people don't get along, and dog don't get along. It happens. What I'm concerned about is you can only get that fee back if it is... You can only get that money back if that money was the sale price of a dog, and then we get to if, in fact, the dog made you sick and all that other stuff. But if it's a donation, and you know it's a donation because it's a rescue organization, and that's how they work on donations, they make it very clear it's a donation because they're not in the business of selling dogs. They're not a puppy mill, they're not a puppy breeder, they're not a puppy store. What they are is a rescue operation. So they call it donations. On the website, they call it donations. Where do you get the idea it's a sale price and not a donation? If it's a donation, you can't get the money back.
What I'm saying is that she never tried to rectify the situation by offering me either another dog.
Okay, you are under the mistaken impression that you're dealing with a puppy store or a puppy breeder. You are not. You are dealing with a rescue agency. The rescue agency, what you pay them is a donation. That is the only paperwork there is. Even if they don't have the contract, they have the website, which is how you found them. This is how they work. There is no other thing you could have thought this was. There is no sale price of the dog. You know how much a Chihuahua really costs. You know that to buy a Chihuahua, it's what? $1,000?
It's like, yeah.
Right.
Yeah, like,
and that you are getting a Chihuahua at a cheaper price because there's a certain risk associated with it. It's a rescue dog. We are done. That is a donation, and you cannot get the donation back. Verdict for the defendant.
Can I say something?